I've never seen her. She's growling at something, so I can only assume there's another raccoon around here. She doesn't tolerate other ones very good, especially around her baby. I ain't seen her yet. It's the first time I've ever heard her growl. Ever. Yeah, what you smell, girl? Yeah, it's gotta be your baby girl, I think. I hope. Well, that's what you're growling at. Is that a little G? I don't know if it is. I don't. Is it? No, it must not be. Because she's not too happy about it. I don't think it is. Is it? Is it a little G? She's not scaring off her own daughter, so that couldn't have been little G. I'm about to have a fight here, it looks like. Phew, gosh. Phew, whoa, how you're growling. You probably can't hear it on here. That wasn't obviously not her little girl. She looked a little too big. Jeez. That might have been a newcomer. Regina doesn't care for newcomers. And actually, neither do I. Feed two is enough for me, her and her daughter. Is that right there? I can't tell. That's the ground or dirt? I don't know. This is hard to know. That's just the ground. Oh, it's hard to keep this thing together at the same place. Definitely wasn't her baby. She wouldn't have growled at her. She never has. And her little baby's stolen food right out of her mouth, so I know that's not the case. Yep. I'll give it a second. See if she comes back up. I'm hoping nothing's happened to the little one. She had two at the beginning. I thought the first one was a boy, so we named it RJ, or Regina Jr., but named it RJ. And we found out it was a girl, so now it's Regina Jr., or little G. The second one she had, I didn't get a chance to name. She came up for about 4 nights with the other two, and then she just disappeared. She was too little to leave her mom, so something happened to her. Last night, the mother showed up alone, which is not good. I'm hoping nothing's happened to the other one. We don't have anything to do with the other one showing up. Maybe the other one did something to their baby, I don't know. Let's hope not. Happened one other time. Another one showed up and stood on the fence just like that, and she chased it off. Actually, I heard them fighting on the other side of the fence. Regina jumped back over the fence real calmly a few minutes later, came back up and finished eating. Big scar on her face. right in her eye. I still kind of see it there. It's healed up. She's so calm and gentle all the time. The only time I seen her do that right there is when the other one showed up last time. I never saw him again. Hoping she'll pop back over the fence here with her daughter, little G. Nothing's happened to her. She's up the tree fighting.
God. Right there. I can't keep us so close with this film. I'm trying. They're in the tree fighting apparently now. Virginia's trying to get the other one out of here apparently. I hope she doesn't get hurt. That one's ass, right? She did last time.
Whew. Well, I got a standoff, I guess. They're both up there. This could go on for a while. Still see her up there barely. This phone camera can't go over so far. Sorry, girl. I think that's her. I think the other one's higher up in the tree. I'm blinding her with this thing, I guess. Yeah, she's still up there. I'm gonna stop it for now. Let's make a part two to this video. If anything interesting happens when she comes back down, hopefully they're okay. And now it's gonna start raining. This usually don't even come out when it rains, so we'll see what happens. I'm gonna stop this for now though. I don't wanna blind her. Hope she didn't get hurt.